Hi, so I'm going to do my video this week over Anaphase II. Anaphase II, the centromeres separate and the two chromatids of each chromosome move to opposite poles on the spindle. The two separated chromatids are now called chromosomes. Problems that can happen in Anaphase II, such as them not separating, would result in two normal gametes. One gamete would have two copies of the chromosome. That would leave one gamete with no copies of the chromosome.